So we've just put our first case into the game, which centers around Doomsday.
Doomsday is a huge, impressive, monolithic beast.
Who is just an awesome-looking villain in our game.
Basically the only thing in the universe that can actually kill Superman. So he's come back to Metropolis, and Superman and he have had this big fight. And eventually Superman defeats Doomsday, and Doomsday is taken away to this secret location by Starlab.
You're fighting alongside Superman or alongside Lex, depending if you're a hero or a villain.
And sometimes they come into direct conflict with each other, where you may actually have some PvP at some of the middle points of these adventures. And eventually you're gonna have to help Superman take this huge, scary, you know, beast down that could very well kill Superman and snap you in two.
Maybe you're a villain. Maybe you came in and instead you're like, this is it. Superman's going down. We're reliving the Doomsday killing Superman. And you're going to go in. You're going to jump on with Lex.
And you can go in there with Lex and try and capture Doomsday for yourself and take him to another location.
It's going to be up to you and your group members to choose how to use the environment, how to couple your powers together and make this scenario work.
We have Metropolis fully fleshed out. Fully alive in the game now.
We're including all of the important points of interest that we find in the DC Comics.
We have added so much physics gameplay into this game. I mean, you're picking up buses over your head and smashing them down on your opponents.
Or maybe you see a bus coming and you're gonna freeze it in midair, catch it, your partner's gonna charge it up, and you're gonna hurl it back on into the action.
That's a really cool way to end a fight. Everything we do, we try and take to a level of just super-powered, super fantastic, high-octane kind of realization.
More like you would find in an action game, and less what you would find in your traditional MMO.
Every time you play the scenario, it's different. Different people, different powers, it's live, it's action, it's intense.
We are really, really gonna pay off on this superhero experience and the characters and the environments in the DC Universe. We can't wait to get it in your hands and really hope you stay tuned for more information.